Breaking news from Worcester tonight, an arrest after an attempted break-in at an Islamic school. Security video from early Tuesday morning, that's what you're looking at, shows a man the police identify as Andrew Burke of Shrewsbury trying to kick his way through the Worcester Islamic Center's front door. When that failed, he tried to pry the doors open with a sign that he tore off of a nearby post, but he never got in. The school spokesman says the same man showed up there a few days earlier.